What's up, guys? It's me, Dom Fanatic, and today I have a special guest with me on Skype. Do you want to say hello, Elettra?
Hello, how's it going?
You didn't get a response. They can't reply. So anyway, we're going to have a fun, kind of, I hope. No stall. We've kind of promised no stall. Fun mixed battle, because Elettra literally just got all her Pokemon transferred over.
Yeah, so, I did it last moment.
So we're going to see how this goes, if she gets online.
I am online.
Oh, wait, I just remembered. You haven't got my new friend code. Oops, my fault.
Oh, so I need to register that?
Yeah, I'll send it to you now, quickly. I have a picture of it saved, but I haven't got Twitter open.
I can see it on Twitter?
If you looked for all my pictures, you could. I'll just type it in Skype, don't worry.
Okay. Wait a sec, let me see. Oh god, I forgot.
That means I might need yours as well. We should have checked this beforehand.
Yeah.
There you go.
Wait a second, I'm not... God, I don't know how to see the messages here. Oh, okay. Okay, I got it. I'm going to type it down right in my friend thingy.
Okay. Is yours on Twitter?
Yes, mine is in my bio.
Alright, so. I'll take it.
Sure.
I have to say, you sound older than 15.
Oh, really?
You do. Well, I guess I don't really talk to many Italian people.
Well, yeah, and my accent sometimes is kind of off, but I try to do my best with that.
My Italian's pretty good. Spaghetti.
You sound like Mario. Just
I sound
saying.
Like Mario. That's probably the only Italian person I know of in footballers, so I'll take
it. It's more like spaghetti, and not spaghetti, but...
I did not hear any difference in that.
Yeah, it's pretty subtle, but, you know, when you're Italian, you notice it and stuff.
What about buongiorno?
I'm just rambling right now.
Buongiorno.
So hard.
That's right, I've added you, and I'm connecting to the internet. Now we can finally get this going.
God damn it, I'm so excited for this, you can't even imagine.
I'm so excited to completely... annihilate your team 16.
Hey!
It won't happen.
Well, we'll see.
I'll invite you. You're Athena. Ciao, Comba.
Yeah, it's my basic introduction in Italian.
I thought ciao was goodbye.
No, ciao is actually hi, yeah, like a greeting, a friendly greeting.
Well,
and come va is how's going.
Oh. I thought Europeans said ciao to say goodbye.
No.
Oh, we were taught wrong at school.
I'll put the chat off because there's not really no... Okay. Yep. Let's go.
Well, I'm waiting for you. Whew. Here we go.
Yeah.
That was my rallying cry. That was me thumping my desk. I actually changed one of my Pokemon just for this battle.
Oh god, that sounds spooky.
Well, one move, purely because I really wanted to bring it.
Yeah, I wanted to use a Focus Punch Pikachu so badly, but
I have to say, you should have bought it, because I realized I said I haven't got Stool, but then I've kind of looked at my defensive Pokemon.
Oh god!
Oh, nah, you have Terrakion, that's fine. Oh, we have the same Mega!
Oh my god! My Mega is kind of weird, like, it has a kind of weird set, but it's basic, but...
Hmm.
Oh god, the Porygon 2 is real, that thing was...
Yeah, I won't be too horrible. Let's face it, Lopunny can take it down, surely.
Yeah. Oh, mama! Sorry,
Pizza.
Okay, so it's going down to this, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Have they gone?
Show me what you got.
Hi, Elettra's parents. Can they hear me?
Sorry, they came like, hi. Whatever. Mm. Okay. This is kind of spooky.
Aww.
I want that thing crippled.
I didn't even think about the burn. I thought you'd go for the trick.
Nah.
Well, that's my one of my offensive physically Pokemon. Burn!
Yeah.
And I have no cleric.
Let's see. Hmm.
What's Rotom's name? I have to ask.
Rotom-o.
Oh,
it sounds like the English, but yes, it's kind of different.
Rotom cut is scary.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Predictions!
Predictions!
Yeah, I guess you predicted
that. I totally don't see this Defog at all.
You know, you totally don't, but your Rocky helmet is going to come through.
No.
Yeah.
It's okay, Jirachi can just do nothing else now.
Yeah, the Defog was totally not obvious. To be honest, I wanted to go into Terrakion, but then... I mean, it's
this Mandibuzz is a pain!
What?
This Mandibuzz is a pain.
Yeah, I know, but its usage has come down, I don't know why.
Really? Is it still OU?
Yeah. Mega Slowbro has risen in usage and this thing has... I don't know, like 5% usage in OU?
That's insane. It's insane how a Pokemon can have that much of an effect.
I mean, I took a Stone Edge from a Scarfed Lando T at 45%. That's not bad at all.
Right then.
Alright, I'm predicting something like Keldeo, I knew that.
I was thinking about it.
Yeah. I imagine that. Let's see.
Let's see how much this does.
Oof, these rocks are annoying as hell.
Oh.
Get out of here, Mandibuzz. I'm not going to risk that.
That's great, because I honestly don't think I would kill you right now, but never mind.
Yeah, but whatever. Icy Wind, yeah.
Just want to see how much it would have done. Oh, look at that damage!
Hi!
Speed drop.
Welcome to Lantern City.
I love Lantern. I used it in one of my
things. I saw that as well, actually, so... Do I want to, or do I not want to? Oh god, I didn't take a picture of my team, I'm so stupid.
Of your team?
Yeah.
I could... No, I couldn't.
Wow.
I was going to say I could see what you have, but...
Yeah, I just want to...
I didn't take a picture of yours either, so we're...
I just want to go for the safe play, honestly, so... I'm getting out of here. Bye. Not facing a Specs Dragalge or whatever. I don't know.
Nothing appreciates Dragalge.
I know. That thing destroys lives. I've already seen that in action and didn't like it at all. So... I did like it, but...
I think everyone in the world has used it since it's been released. It's so good. It's so good. It just rose from the bottom of NU to the top of RU. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, it annihilates everything, really. So, what dies now?
Nah, I think you've got an easy switch in here. I'd know exactly what I'd do if I was you right now.
The problem is, my Terrakion isn't that set, so...
Oh.
So it doesn't have...
Your Terrakion is the Focus Sash set, then.
Yeah, if it was the Focus Sash, I would switch it in, but... I mean, no.
You don't want to get rid of the rocks. Oh, no. Oh,
no. Sorry, no rocks. I want to get rid of them as soon as possible, but Dragalge is a threat. I'm not going to... underestimate it now.
Please tell me this is Focus Punch.
No, because I did want to run it, but... I'm just gonna,
I'm just gonna get rid- I just want this thing to die now. As long as you don't defog, it's fine.
Well...
I was thinking, I can stop this thing with Trevenant. Oh, wait, Scrappy!
Yeah.
Stupid thing.
And club, actually, I've got two super effective moves to hit Trevenant, so...
Oh, that could be Ice Punch, it could be Fire Punch.
Yep. I ran them both, but.
So that's fake out, drain punch.
You'll see.
Fire punch, Jirachi, pull through.
Oh. I don't know because this, yeah.
That Jirachi was originally choice scarf, so I wish I kind of left the choice scarf on it now.
Yeah, because if it was choice scarf, it wouldn't have been crippled by the Rotom because you could have U-turned first turn, so it would outsped.
I actually, like I said, that was the one thing I changed. I put expert belt on it instead.
Yeah.
Oh God, what was your team?
I'm forced. Honey.
Pretty much forced to do it.
I'm trying to think if you've got a fairy or not.
No, I actually haven't got one.
Let's do so this! Death to Dragalge. Dragalge must be able to take a nice punch.
Yeah, Dragalge will take a nice punch, even though, yeah, Lopunny isn't that. Even though it might be. It's strong, but it always seems to take. Yeah.
Oh, I was waiting for the freeze.
No, I didn't think that freeze would come through. Yeah.
Yes.
It gets out of here. Yeah.
Get out of town.
So now.
It took 6.5 minutes. Oh no, my Jirachi's dead, isn't it?
Want to risk the miss on the icicle crash. Is the problem?
Oh, what on the Pikachu? Yeah, do it.
I know, but.
You don't have knockoff.
Happens when I don't want it to happen.
Wait, is that Pikachu? Did I give you that Pikachu? I did, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. You know that, sir.
Oh no, my own downfall is my own goddamn Pikachu. No! No,
Pikachu
stay away! Go away, Pikachu.
Sorry, no. I don't know.
No, I'm sure this Pikachu has knockoff. It definitely does.
It does. You know the set, right?
Yeah, because I have it. You shouldn't tell me what it has, to be honest. You should be like,
Yeah, but I mean, what can a Pikachu run?
Well, no. If it wasn't
Pikachu
Bell, cosplay one's
I
quite
mean,
limited,
Pikachu
isn't it?
Bell, because the Pikachu normal can run, I don't know, e-speed and that stuff, but
surf
this
Pikachu
can't run much.
I'm gonna make myself surf Pikachu.
Gonna risk it.
Aww.
Thank God, no miss.
See, I wanted to go into Porygon 2, but I thought, yeah, you might knock off.
Yeah, I was thinking about that, but I didn't want knockoff to. I didn't want to risk it not killing the Dragalge because Pikachu isn't. I mean, is strong, but.
Yeah.
You never know when it's gonna score a KO, honestly, so. Oh god, this thing is gonna fake out. And it's gonna do more than 50%, I know that for sure.
Oh, and this thing has quick attack. I remember that.
Yeah, I have to cripple this thing. Rocks, though.
You know the problem.
Yeah.
And you know that one coverage move I have, right? That stops Mandibuzz.
You know what? I'm a woman.
Statement.
So I'm gonna do it. Just kidding. I was pulling it down here. So I don't care about
this. No, Rocky Helmet, I forgot about that. I should have gone I'm so close to not going for fake out.
Hi. Rocky Helmet says hi.
It's fine. It really doesn't bother me that you have Rocky Helmet.
Yeah, but I can get some damage on Lopunny to finish it off or cripple it afterwards, so.
Fine. I see. We'll see about that.
Oh god, wait! I do. What? I'm stupid. I don't. Just.
Freeze!
I didn't even have defog on this thing. I forgot to.
Oh!
Are you kidding me? I couldn't defog anyway!
Oh, you should have saved it.
That sucks so hard.
Who's this? Who's this? Oh no! No, hey. Go away, please.
Hi again. We meet again.
You're not choice, though.
I'm choice.
You're Willow. No, you're not. I'm not falling for your bluff. Alright. No, wait, what happened? No. What? Oh, I don't know. Oh, no, I was thinking you Volt Switched, but that was Lantern. You Hard Switched. Oh, I don't know. In before. Actually, no, it doesn't matter. No, it doesn't matter.
Ah. Yay! Predictions, man.
You tricked, didn't you?
No.
Oh, Volt Switch, okay.
I will.
Watch me eat this.
Yeah, you will eat this. I mean, you're a Trevenant. What can. I mean, Pikachu can come in. Yeah.
Icicle Crash.
What Icicle Crash? I want to knock off that Plumberry of yours.
Yeah,
or maybe not. Because
I'm totally running a Plumberry.
Or who knows? I mean, Trevenant can be Citrus, Lum, hell, even Chesto.
Yeah, it can be Chesto.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna check what mine has
now. I want to know the one who runs the Yacheberry Trevenant.
Not me. No. I didn't even thought about that, to be honest.
Yeah, pretty much. I need, I don't know. Decisions, man, decisions. Ah, whatever. Just want to knock.
Yeah. I would have done the same in case Porygon 2. Oh my god! Oh no!
Sorry! That wouldn't have been. Prunia is.
God's sake!
Right? It was a Lumberry, right?
That was so much damage! Yeah, it was a Lumberry. I have one with Chesto. Actually, I think I both put.
Showed up Baka Prunia and I was like, what is Baka Prunia again?
Baka what? What is that
Baka
Lopunny's
Prunia.
Name?
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, it totally sounds like Lopunny. The German one's like got a really weird name. I saw it yesterday.
Damn, my Lopunny, my mandibles down. This is intense. I shouldn't have done that.
Wait, I only have 3 Pokemon, and you have 4. I thought you had way less than 4. But I don't know if you can outspeed me.
Is, I have no, I mean, apart from my thingy, I have no switches. Okay, I'm gonna die to a fake out, probably. After.
Probably.
Yeah.
Pikachu Bell. Hey, look, it's killed 2
fake out. That's pretty sad, to be honest.
You've got 2 kills of Pikachu, I think it's time to let it die.
Yeah. Okay, bye, Pikachu.
Ah! Survival!
Well, whatever, it's not gonna outspeed a Mega Lopunny, not even in hell.
Why did you quick attack?
Oh, Just clicked that move again.
Oh, never mind. Look, see, that's why I didn't care about Rocky Helmet.
Yeah. Now.
Now, I have a plan. I have the plan.
This thing, though. Hi again. Meet again.
We meet again, indeed.
What's up?
What's up? How much?
Rotomo is smiley. I love Rotomo so much because he smiles. I know, right? I mean, that kind of smile is kind of creepy sometimes, but I like it.
No, you did it! No, I thought you were going to expect me to switch again.
I am Scarf.
Well, I know you're Scarf, but I thought you'd expect me to switch.
Yeah, I was thinking about that, but God,
oh God,
Rotomo
so
eating
little.
Keeping it up. Let me go for another one.
Check this out. Oh, you're stuffed. Crit coming through. Ignore that burn. Watch and learn. That's all I can say. Watch and learn.
I was confused because I saw all the moves pop up and I was like, Showdown doesn't do that, and it was like,
no.
God.
You're so screwed. You are so screwed this turn.
I don't know if I want to let this down. Yeah, whatever. Oh god!
Damn it, why did you switch?
Because I didn't want to let something take a thing. Whatever move was that. And Rotomo did, looking at the rest of your team, I mean, I know only Porygon 2 is there, but because it was there, but... Hey, you, hello!
Alright, so this is the choice scarf to Rakion, and I'm gonna be sad.
I'm here to take lives, hello.
Goddamn choice. Oh, you're not choice scarf!
No, I'm not choice scarf. What? Oh god! That still did a lot of damage.
Mm-hmm. Oh no. No! 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 No!
Sub, hi. Sub.
sub leftovers Terrakion?
I didn't have a life orb.
You'd be pretty screwed if you had life orb.
Yeah.
Well, you have to attack me this turn.
Yeah, I have to. I have no reason to anyway. Not to attack.
Nice anyway. And critical hit on the substitute.
Nice and crit on the sub.
That HP. Go on, let's take this hit, take this hit, take this hit. Oh no, I'm not taking that.
Yeah, close combat.
Not a chance in hell.
Bye.
Well, this is going to be close. It's all going to come down. I don't know if... Do you not remember who I have on my team?
I remember only Pichu, actually, so...
So...
I don't know.
This is all going to come down as to whether I'm faster with this Pokemon or not, and I don't know what Terrakion's base speed is.
Oh, actually, I think it speed ties with it.
Oh, no. Are you max speed?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I'm... Anyway, you know what? I'm not taking it. Because... I don't like speed ties.
What's your other Pokemon? Oh, it's Lantern!
Yeah.
Screw this thing! Get that burn! Get that burn!
But no, Lantern is so cute, and you like it as
actually,
well.
Actually, to be honest, I didn't want it to get burned. It's fine.
Ah, whatever. I'm running, like,
So that means you're Volt Absorb, that's fine.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much.
And you're, honestly, you're,
Oh, wait! I forgot about Trace!
Yes! I didn't even think about this! That was not my thought process at all!
Bad. What can this thing do to me? Toxic, Tri Attack, stuff that I don't like. Ah, my Terrakion is too weakened to go against this thing.
Does. Well, you're not bad. Are you. You're Jolly, aren't you? Jolly max attack, I guess.
I'm Jolly, yeah.
I don't know if a Jolly. Would a Jolly close combat take out a max defense Porygon 2?
I don't know. To be honest, I don't know. I'm not gonna win this if would. I mean, I don't have Toxic, so.
It's close. It's very close.
Yeah.
Well, now, anyway. Try attack. Let's go.
Yeah, it's not a stall fest, but, I mean. Nice and crit now. A crit that miraculously takes 90% of your Porygon 2.
Actually, I think you have a very good chance to win this.
Really?
Yeah. No. Actually, no, I just realized what I have. I forgot I have recover. That's fine.
Yeah, you have recover. That's what...
I forgot. Hey!
Oh, the burn! Passing burn! I have no chance to win Porygon 2 against Lantern.
I didn't want it to come to this.
Well, but it was a nice match anyway. I'm not giving anything for granted. I'm not giving up anyway, so...
Good, it's what I like to hear.
Yeah. Okay, so... I actually really like giving nicknames like this.
What, I can't say it. Nobunaga or whatever it said. Nobunaga. What the hell does that mean?
It's from Pokemon Conquest. It's the main villain.
Oh, right, yeah. I have never played that game.
I completed it like a lot of times.
So. Oh, right. Now, I'm gonna just say it now. You're gonna get a critical hit close combat.
Nah. I mean...
Even so, I don't know if I can even kill you.
P2 is... No, after the defense drop, I think you can. Yeah, P2 is hella bulky.
If you're adamant, I don't know if that would have killed. It would have been close. Go on, get the power or the burn. Kill?
Yeah, it's done. Whatever, it was a close
to good game, it's a good game, it's a good game.
Yeah, it was a good game.
I won't bring P2 next time.
Yeah. Well, whatever.
I actually think that might be the first time I've ever used it.
Yeah, it's the first time I've ever used Lantern in a battle that wasn't on Battlespot when I got destroyed because, you know, Battlestop is a mess.
It's awesome. I think I won. What was it? I beat like a Mega Kangaskhan with like a Mega Sableye. But it wasn't, it was like a power up punch Mega Sableye.
Oh, right, I used that in OU. Whatever, I used Power Up Punch, Knock Off, Shadow Sneak, and Recover.
What's that? I power up punch, sucker punch, and ice punch.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. That's and nice. Recover. But I mean, knockoff. I used it because Eviolite users are just chancy. It's just a pain.
Yeah, you can just sit up on it though.
Yeah.
Just set up power punches and then just destroy it.
Yeah, and then do whatever you want to do because Chansey can't do anything in return because Toxic gets bounced, so.
Mm-hmm. Right then, that's
okay,
the video.
So we're gonna see you next time.
Are we?
Yeah, why not?
Are we? I am, I don't know about you.
Yeah.
we'll have
well,
to...
Well, maybe I would like to battle you again.
Okay, we'll see.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see. All right.
I want revenge.
You want revenge? Oh dear,
yeah.
A bit of. Are your parents in the mafia? Are they gonna come kill me?
Nah.
Oh, are you in the mafia? Are you gonna come kill me?
Nah.
Oh. Well, you're a rubbish Italian. Why aren't you in the mafia?
Bye. Ciao.
No, that's hi.
But it's also goodbye.
Oh, I said that at the start.
I missed that. I don't know how, but I missed that. It's both, actually.
All right. Bye, guys.